Happy Tractor Power fans, this video comes to you from a northeast Iowa cornfield where a 616 horsepower John Deere 8600 self-propelled forge harvester is just starting to harvest a new field of corn. This machine is equipped with a 24-foot, 6-inch wide John Deere 770 row-independent corn head. In this video, viewers will have the opportunity to see how this big machine uses its horsepower to fill wagons while opening up the field. We'll be able to watch it work its way around the perimeter of the field, filling the wagons right over the top of the John Deere tractors pulling them. And I'll also take you back to the farm so you can see the wagons unloading into a self-propelled ag bagger. So let's head out to the field now so you can see and hear all this harvesting action. This farm stores its corn silage in ag bags. Here we can see a 140 PTO horsepower John Deere 7720 tractor and Meyer RX 200 series forge box backing up to the ag bagger to begin unloading the corn silage into storage. Wrapping up the corn silage to become feed for the farm's dairy cows is an MX1012 commercial ag bag. This self-propelled machine is powered by a Cummins 8.3-liter QSC engine rated at 305 horsepower. It is fitted with 110 rotor teeth, a 21-inch diameter packing rotor, and creates a bag 9.5 feet wide that can run up to 500 feet long. I hope you've enjoyed spending some time with this John Deere 8600 self-propelled forge harvester as it opened up this Northeast Iowa cornfield for harvest. If you would like to see more videos like this one, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there's over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. As always, thank you for watching.